And I said, if you were a middle school teacher, you at least have to have some class. Hey, Maddie, why aren't you laughing? You and me are the divas of the family. Why aren't you laughing? I guess I'm just not feeling the best today. I don't want to get sick. Well, in that case, Mommy!
Girls, yes, I heard screaming. What is it?
Madeline says she's sick, and she's never sick, but I don't want to take a chance, so bye!
Okay, well, Madeline, how do you feel?
I feel, like, sick. My tummy hurts, like, really bad.
Oh, okay, let me check your forehead. It's not fever. Maybe it's just a little, like, stomach bug or virus or something. Here, let's go change you into some comfier clothes.
All right, sweetie, well, we changed you into some pajamas.
Maybe you should rest in bed. I'm gonna give you the pallet since it's really comfy, and Ari and Iris are at a friend's house right now, and I can keep an eye on you more.
Okay.
Ari and Iris, typical. They forgot to make their bed. Come here, sweetheart. Here you go. You can just lay down, okay? Just tell me if you need anything, all right?
Okay. I hope this stomach virus goes away soon. It's really bothering me.
Madeline, since you are sick, I got you some medicine. This is some, like, dreamsicle-flavored medicine, so it should taste quite good, okay? That should be enough. Here's a little milk to wash it down.
Madeline, now your job is to rest, okay?
Okay, Mommy. I'm tired.
Okay, you go to night-night, okay?
Okay.
Sweetie, what's up?
I poo-pooed.
That's okay, sweetie.
But it was diarrhea.
Oh, sweetheart. Oh, it's okay. We'll get you on a changing pad and we'll get you cleaned up, okay? All right, sweetie. It can't be that bad, can it?
It can, Mom. It really is.
Okay, let's see what we have in your diaper. I'm so sorry, sweetie. What's that leaking out? Let's open this. I'm really scared. Oh my gosh. Do you see this? Oh my gosh. Look at your bum. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You are, oh my gosh. Just look at this diaper filled. Oh my, you weren't kidding.
Yeah.
Okay, got you some wipes. I even wetted them. But just your bum. Ew. Okay. Just gonna have to go with the flow and I guess wipe you up with wipes. Oh, sister. You're gonna need more than two wipes, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's kind of wipe you up. Ew. Okay. Let's squeeze some of that on you so we can get you. Oh, sweetie. This just mess. Oh, this looks really gross. I got you some more wipes so we can just kind of get you all fixed.
What's that screaming noise, Mommy?
That's your aunts. They just came in to say hi to me, but I told them they couldn't because I was taking care of you.
Okay.
All right, sweetheart. Well, let's end the video, okay?
Okay, Mommy.
Thank you guys for watching. Give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys later. Bye.